All right, Ted, no one was hurt in this industrial fire near Las Vegas Boulevard and Sahara earlier tonight, but it did keep crews busy for over an hour when they finally got it put out completely. This marks actually 5 fires in this strip mall since early June, and that includes one that damaged the former Crazy Horse 2 Gentlemen's Club just around the corner from this one. The city has ordered that building to be demolished.